Hey, this is David Archuleta, and you're listening to ateamview.com.
Hi, I'm Victoria Justice, and you're watching.
Your new album is coming out kind of soon, so what are you most excited for with that?
I am excited about just seeing, I guess, you know, people have been able to hear the music, but just, you know, seeing how the fans respond to it and what songs that they connect to the most, what songs are their favorites. That's what I'm most excited about.
Okay, and we have a few fan questions about that. So first of all, at Jen Lala Loves DJA, or Jen, wants to know, what's one song that you would recommend?
I really like Complain, maybe. It's hard to have like a favorite one, you know, but I guess that's one I would recommend them listening to, because it's one near the end, so it's one they might not listen to as much.
Okay. And then also, Ali Oop wants to know, when writing music, do you come up with the words or the melody first?
It depends on the song, and depends on what, you know, what was on our mind, what was on my mind too. If there's something I wanted to talk about, wanted to say, then usually the lyric will come first, I think the way I do things, it usually the melody comes first, or usually like the melody will come with the words, like it kind of like builds itself in a way.
Okay, and the last one about the album fan-wise is from Becca, and she wants to know, since they have the track list now, what song are you most excited for them to hear?
Probably the first song, The Other Side of Down, just because that's the one that's what the album's called, and that's the one that is kind of like what represents this stage of my life right now.
Okay. And where did the album name kind of come from?
Well, it came from the song, and the song, it was just about, it's about like looking at things from a different way, and you know, The Other Side of Down is just kind of makes people kind of think a little bit and say, hey, wait, what does that mean? And, you know, it makes people think more about, you know, looking at things differently and looking at things in a positive way.
Okay. And a lot of people also want to know, are you going to be going on tour?
Yeah, I'm hoping to. That's kind of being set up right now. It's figuring out where and when will be the right time, and just kind of talking to the people at the agency, and also with just management, figuring out what will be the best way to set the whole tour up.
Okay, and who would be like the ideal artist for you to go on tour with?
It'd be really cool to go on tour with Natasha Bedingfield sometime, just because I really look up to her and her music. She's really good.
Okay.
Fun seeing her perform live. Yeah, me too.
She's got new stuff really coming out soon too, so I'm excited for that.
Yeah, I'm excited too. I can't wait.
And so also, like, with going on tour, what is one country that you just really want to visit that you haven't yet, that you'd maybe want to play a show in?
I would love to go to Japan and play a show there.
Okay.
I've only had a layover there.
Okay. And then this is kind of a random question, but a lot of fans kept saying you like to try different foods and all this stuff. So Jasmine wants to know, do you like to cook?
I don't really know how to cook. I sure would like to, because it'd be fun to come up with like different spices and styles of ways of making food. But I could only make like French toast and grilled cheese sandwiches and
the
stuff like
stuff.
That. That's it.
The good stuff, the basics. Mm. And then, also, a lot of people, I mean, YouTube is so big right now. So did you ever think of doing like a weekly cover song or something for YouTube?
I've thought about it before, but I just didn't know what songs to sing and stuff, so I wasn't sure. I thought it'd be fun to do it sometime, though.
Okay. Well, Casey_3 really thinks that you should, and she says there's lots of songs that she wants you to cover. So I definitely think that you could, like, open it up to Twitter or something, and people would tweet in tons of songs for you.
Yeah, that'd be interesting to ask them what songs they would like to hear me cover.
Yeah. That's what, I mean, I know some people, and that's what they're doing, so it works. People like it.
Yeah.
And then also, like, another kind of random one, Ellie wants to know, how did you celebrate Halloween when you were a kid? Because we all know that's coming up in about a month, so.
I would go trick-or-treating. I just go and, you know, we'd get pillowcases for the candy. And we'd just go around. I was usually Dracula. and then, you know, just later on, I would just be the one serving candy, and I'd serve the candy, but, yeah, that's, just the typical way.
Okay, and so what was, like, one costume that you never really did, like, something that you wanted to be, but you never were?
I never did. I pretty much always wanted to be Dracula, so I don't know. I can't remember if there was anyone else I wanted to be.